There has been a nuclear accident in the Soviet Union, and the Soviets have admitted that it happened.
The first word that something was seriously wrong came from this power.
An official announcement from the Council of Ministers. There has been an accident at the Chernobyl atomic power station. One of the...
About 1,000 miles from Scandinavia, meaning that whatever did occur there, a radioactive cloud headed...
Be sure that the decision to disclose was made at the very highest level.
А это само здание станции. Как видите, огромных разрушений, о которых не умолкая твердят средства массовой информации Запада, нет. Поврежден только блок. Все производственные постройки, соседние здания, опоры электропередач целы.
Видно трубу второй очереди. Справа блок номер, центральный зал блока номер 4. Включи!
Собствовало сильному восходящему потоку, а с ними с шахты реактора выносились радиоактивные частицы.
Down on B1. The shafts there are buckling. There's going to be people trapped in those elevators.
Jeez. Just took us an hour to get up to 30 in Tower 1. I didn't want us over in 2.
What happened in 2?
I don't know.
You guys, be careful, okay?
Yeah, stay safe.
Yeah. surging with power. Some of the uranium fuel disintegrated. Steam explosions occurred, bursting open the zirconium tubes. The flimsy structure around the graphite core couldn't contain the build-up in pressure, and the reactor literally blew its top. It didn't explode like an atom bomb. It's physically impossible for any reactor to do that. But the energy created was enough to throw a 1,000-ton concrete slab above the reactor to one side. Several fires broke out. The rest is history. The Russians have been remarkably frank about what happened at Chernobyl, admitting at the Vienna conference that the design of the RBMK 1000 placed too much responsibility on the operator's shoulders. They shut down 11 similar reactors for major modifications. The plain fact is that if the RBMK design had been right in the first place, the accident wouldn't, indeed couldn't, have happened.